was really hard. It made me feel like, what is it about me that you don't love anymore? And I've been writing sad song after sad song, sending them to my manager one at a time. And he was like, wow, Tessa, you're an amazing songwriter. You're very sad. But what if you wrote about anything else? And he was like, you know, you're so successful now. You have fans. They come to your shows. What if you wrote a song about being famous? And me with my broken heart, I was like, well, I'll show you a song about being famous. Somebody's first call in the night.